And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
It's party time, WWE style.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Three.
Four. Five.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Getting back into the ring now.
He just planted it with a DDT. Cruz seems to have lost a step now with these two guys. And here's a cover. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Oh, that hurt.
To possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. And there's the reversal. Man, DDT'd right on his face. Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Here's Cruz with some offense of his own.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as
hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Cruz is really starting to fade now.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
We got a cover.
Two.
You're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Somehow, great counter.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match.
Oh, cut off at the last second.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Three.
One more time, just in case you missed it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from the top. He's looking at it.
Here we go. Got it done. And now Apollo Crews is on fire.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Going for broke.
He's in position, ready to strike.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's going to be seeing stars for quite a while.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you
will be victorious.
I think this is it.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Just getting worn out.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
And there's the reversal.
So damaging. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Pressing all the right buttons down. Could this be it?
I think so.
One, 2, 3.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Elliott Simpson.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following.